this position is a tremendous amount of work. This observer gunner would have not sat down for the entire flight. As the gunner, it's my primary job to keep our plane protected. But as the Fokker starts maneuvering, I quickly discover how difficult it is to keep the enemy in my sights. It's really hard to aim at your opponent when he doesn't want you to be able to. Fokker is flying and like weaving all around in the sky, and I'm trying to get a sight picture between my rear and front reticule. It is non-trivial, especially when he hit behind my tail. We're also telling me that one of the key techniques you might use against an opponent is approaching them from out of the sun, so that it's really hard for them to be able to aim because they're looking into the sun. It was really true. I had to look away. It's fascinating to me how close the engagement really occurs. You are in these machines that are machines of war, but there's a person right there. That's a far out kind of intimacy to the battle that I also didn't expect out of this.